In tonight's Live Positive report, some Broward politicians will be busted this week, but not for committing any crimes. This is all for charity. Jail and Bail is one of the largest fundraisers for the American Cancer Society. It's raised millions for cancer research and prevention. Tonight, a few elected officials helped build the jail that'll house them starting tomorrow. Now, the way it works, once someone's locked up, they have to raise enough in donations to get bailed out. The event runs all week.